A pair of strange creatures that were created by Claire Henderson. These creatures are very mysterious, with little to no information about them. It is speculated that they might be a part of the giant species, but they called also by other main entities. All that he contains that way are rather unwilling. The top visitors depict a pair of freakishly tall, thin humanoid entities stranding on the sidelines of a large road in what appears to be somewhat rural area. The entire area covered in thick mist with concealed the creature fine details. One of them also appears to be attempting to cross the road. It was worth noting that both creatures appears to be identical to one another. The creature are covered in very dark gray skin on their entire bodies. No space given for any sort of orifices or physical features. Very little has been revealed to us regarding this creature. The only thing that has been revealed is that a photograph of the creature was found in a broken and abandoned phone in a road stop toilet stall. This theory states that the tall visitors are actually members of the infamous giants. If they are really giants, then they would fall into the second behavior category of giants, that being the destruction giants. This theory states that tall visitors are not members of giants, are rather their own type of creature entity. It's possible that these creatures come from the void, like Siren Head, which would explain their somewhat similar appearance. It's also possible that creatures are ghosts that can only be seen through cameras. The only photographer seems to have not sighted them at the time.